July 26, 2017.
I am GTG.
And this is a kitten.
It's purring really loudly now.
I was sitting in the chair and I noticed one of the puppies was playing with something and shaking it. And it looked like a rag at first. They like to chew on my old socks and such. And apparently there's kittens in the backyard somewhere. It's got teeth, its eyes are open. Don't know which of the kitten, which one's the mama. This could be Squeaky's child. Squeaky the male. Don't know which of the females. So went over and I rescued it. It's pretty strong, pretty good shape. It's not like when I found Anubis, he was starving to death. So this is a little thin, but not too bad. So my guess is either they found, I wonder if there are more kittens in the backyards, laying around the backyard. I need to go take a look here in a few minutes. They brought him or her inside. I'm going to have to protect them if I can find the others. He was chewing on him, but I don't feel any actual blood nor. They probably just, you know, kittens are can be kind of tough. Cat butt. Can you tell if it's a boy or a girl? Looks like it's a girl. Just looks like a girl. But at this age, it's kind of hard to tell. Especially in a quick glance like that. Meow. Let's see, boy or girl. Yeah, it was probably wandering outside and the pups found it. Adventuresome. It's going to be a while before this kitten can be around the dogs. Purring loudly. So, I guess the question is, do I have another cat? We'll see.